So we're going to simulate that now. Hopefully the car stops itself before we collide with him.
Oh my god.
I want to do a braking test to figure out how well the Tesla, as an electric car, can stop.